So from 8 o'clock in the morning, as they have decided to kill this animal, they start chasing this animal, means start going behind this whale, wherever it is going. These people are taking their submarine, which is Abraham Lincoln, and they are chasing this whale. So they try shooting it with the help of blunderbuss. What is blunderbuss? It is a shotgun that has a barrel which is larger at the end. So blunderbuss is nothing but a shotgun. Its body is small, but its mouth is big. That is what. Next, another instrument they have, which is whaling gear, means it is an equipment used to hunt the whales. You might have seen on Discovery Channel or maybe National Geographic Channel, they show how they hunt these whales and sharks. There is one tool which is made up of iron, and it is having long hooks in front of it. They throw that on it. If not, just imagine that how you people are. Some people might go for fishing, right, among you, or maybe you have seen how people do fishing. They are tying one rod or one iron pin clip, and then they are tying to it some food and they are throwing it in the water. The fish, when it comes to eat this food, it gets tangled in this hook and you pull it out and it dies. Or sometimes a net is spread, in that also you catch the fishes. In the similar way, there are different ways to catch these whales. Whales are very big, like maybe 2000 pounds. They are measured in pounds. Or maybe, like, you can say 200 kg, 500 kg, they can be, depending on their age and size. So then another thing which is used is harpoon. Like I said, that long weapon, and it is having hooks. A long sharp weapon attached to a long rope and thrown by hand or shot from a gun, used for catching whales and other large sea creatures. So this Ned Land, he is expert in using these harpoons. So he is going to try to kill this whale. So then what happens? Like I said, from 8 a.m. they start chasing this animal. For 2 hours they continuously chase this whale. And the whale is also very intelligent. What does it do? When this submarine is coming fast, it also goes fast. If submarine reduces its speed, then this whale also is reducing its speed. Means it is playing with the submarine, with these people. Nice entertainment is going on there. Now these people are fed up by chasing this animal. So what they do after 2 hours, they start firing this bullets by using whatever tools I said you right now: blunderbuss, harpoon, whaling gear, duck guns. Duck guns means guns with exploding bullets that can kill even the most powerful animals. So now after 2 hours, what happens? That they are not able to see this animal, but they know that whale is there somewhere and they don't want to take risk. So they start firing these things so that by hearing the sound, at least the whale will run away and it will not be behind them. So now after 10 a.m. from morning 10 a.m. till night 10:50 p.m. means at night 10:50, almost 13 hours they are chasing this animal, the whale. They want to kill it, but like I said, at morning 10 o'clock, after chasing for 2 hours, they are not able to see the animal. It has went somewhere and they are simply shooting in the water they are firing the bullets so that the animal, if it is there near, it will get scared or it will get killed and they are left alone. At last, and one incident what happens is this Commander Farragut, he once announces in the crew that if someone shoots this whale, I will reward them $500. But no one succeeds in killing this whale. Everyone fails and it is just a disappointment. So at night, 10:50 p.m. till night 10:50 p.m. they were trying to kill this whale. But then what happens? At 10:50 p.m. when the submarine is going, they see that there is a light glowing in the water, and now it is clear that it is the same whale. Now this whale, maybe it is tired by chasing this submarine, Abraham Lincoln or whatever, it is tired. So it is sleeping there nicely. It has closed its eyes and its body is glowing. Electricity is being produced by its body. And these people, they see that yes, there is something glowing. Maybe it is that whale we have to kill. So they decide, they plan that they will go slowly. And then when they go near to that whale, they will shoot the harpoon. They will fire the gun shots. So they go slowly, slowly towards the whale around 10:50 p.m. at night. So as they go near to the whale, 20 meter difference is there between the ship and the whale. So after going so much near to the whale, now they decide that they will shoot the harpoon towards the whale and they will kill it. So they go near the whale and they are staying 20 meters away from the whale. And then this Ned Land, he shoots the harpoon, and what happens? The harpoon goes and gets struck to the whale, and the light which was glowing, now it has stopped. There is no light glowing. The whale has woke up from the sleep. And they could hear the sound of this harpoon going and hitting that animal. And what happens? Now this whale, it gets awake suddenly. It wakes up from the sleep and it goes and clashes with this ship. What is the name of the submarine? The ship, Abraham Lincoln. It goes and clashes with this Abraham Lincoln. And what happens? All the people who were there on the ship, they get drowned in the water. They fall in the sea. That's the end of the story. Only this much is being explained. What happens next is not being explained. I hope you have understood this story. It was quite interesting. Thank you.